गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, इट इज चैप्टर 9 फ्रैक्शंस। द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज अ फ्रैक्शन। लुक एट द गिवन फिगर्स। द फर्स्ट इज वन होल एप्पल, सेकेंड वन होल पैकेट एंड द थर्ड इज वन होल आइसक्रीम। द अबव ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर होल। होल मीन्स वन कंप्लीट थिंग। A part of a whole is called fraction. The second is half. In one whole is divided equally into two parts. Each part is called a half and it is denoted by 1/2. Here is a figure of one whole apple. When we divide one whole apple in half part, it is divided by two parts. Two halves make one whole. The second example is two halves of pizza make one whole pizza. Next, half of a collection. Half of four boys. 1/2 of four boys is equal to two boys, and 1/2 of 4 boys is equal to 2 boys. Half of 4 boys, 1/2 of 4 boys equal 4 divided by 2 is equal to 2 boys. The next, half of 6 balls, 1/2 of 6 balls is equal 3 balls. And the same is 1/2 of 6 balls is equal 3 balls. Half of 6 balls, 1/2 of 6 balls is equal to 6 is divided by 2 is equal to 3 balls.